are going to talk about today personal branding. It's a trend. It's a fad. Or is it just a hype? No, it's not about the hype or the fad. It is actually a requirement now. In this competitive age, when everybody is having similar kind of skill set and they have almost similar kind of profiles or CVs, you need to create something. You need to amplify what is the clear distinctiveness which you have. You need to define what is the value add you will bring to the organization or to the client or whosoever is going to be engaged with you. That's the personal branding, you know, which we will be discussing now. Personal branding is talking about something which you are, which you represent, your values, your specializations, your skill set, and more importantly, what is in it for the other person who is looking at your profile. How you can add value to that person, that is what is about the personal branding.